the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
My dear brothers, sisters, and all my little children. Hallelujah. I know that all of you are waiting to listen to the word of God. Praise the Lord.
Praise the
Hallelujah.
Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Today, I don't think of speaking at large. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Already, Marathi Live is there now. And so, we will begin today's ministry with by listening to a small child's testimony. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Because everywhere fever is going on. Today, let us listen to this small testimony.
My name is Clay Sanjay Koiro. I'm from Vasai and I'm going to give my testimony that I was having fever for 3 days and the 4th day God healed me. So I thank him and I thank Amlashram sisters and Father Benny. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord.
Ave Maria, we take refuge in thee. 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 We take refuge in thee. Ave Maria.
Lord Jesus, we are at your holy presence. We want to worship you. We want to adore you. We want to exalt you. Lord Jesus, your children are waiting for your holy blessings. The Lord is blessing many people who have no control over themselves. 2 Timothy chapter 1 verse 7. Let us listen now.
For the Spirit that God has given us does not make us timid. Instead, His Spirit fills us with power, love, and self-control.
Hallelujah! The Holy Spirit will fill us with love, peace, self-control. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And the matter of fear will get away from us. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So let us welcome Jesus. Many people who are very much in trouble, especially sexuality related matters, those people who are not able to have a control over themselves. The Lord is blessing them today. Hallelujah.
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 For you, Ave Maria, we come to your refuge. So that song which sister sang in the beginning, you can learn it and you can sing that on a regular basis and God will help you. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
There are two testimonies mentioned in the Marathi video. Those of you who are able to follow Marathi, please attend Marathi also and listen to the testimonies there. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
The first testimony is how 100 times they said, the family members said the prayer Ave Maria, Corona disappeared that moment. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Second message also is of the same, of Ave Maria, and the person got totally relieved, and on the 8th day that person could join the work. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Both the cases it is almost the same. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
People with leg related weakness and pain, especially from knee below, the Lord is blessing them today. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the
Some
Lord.
People who have heaviness of head, the Lord is blessing them. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Some people with the terrible back pain, the Lord is healing them. And people with the lack of obedience, the Lord is blessing them today. Say sorry to Jesus and accept our weaknesses and ask help. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Ave Maria prayer will definitely help you. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Some people who have eye-related problems, the Lord is healing them. Many people with ego problem and selfishness and other bondages related to pride, today you beg of the Lord for help. Mother Mary will really help you to come out of these bondages. Hallelujah.
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 Some people with intestine related problems, and once again bike related problems, the Lord is healing you today. May Almighty God bless you, Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.